Hi, Twy. Thank you for the hydrate. Hi, Fish. How is everyone? I'm going to be going over to Warm Ocean today. Because I still haven't put anything in the pond. I fixed the water though, it's no longer fucky. It's a big ass portal. It is. It really is. Thank you for the head pets, Husky. How are you, Husky? Once we've gotten. Wait. Oh. Wait. We got friends that I'm going to try my best to avoid. Ain't no way am I going near them. Let's go this way. Do I have food? Yes, I have food. Thank you for the head pads. Holy shit, I thought I fucking was about to die there for a minute. Just running away from them. Wait, hold up. Okay, it is silk touch, gotcha. Cause you need silk touched bunny. Look at the bunny. Oh, it's red. Oh, it died. No. Up this corpse. I'm just gonna leave it. Damn. I'm so sad. It's a great start to a stream. I look at a bunny and the fucking thing jumps and dies. Thank you for the fuller. I'm so sad about that for the poor buddy. Just couldn't stand looking at me, damn. There's another one, don't jump. Is it still alive? It's still, this one's alive still. Never mind. Bunnies. What the fuck? What the fuck? Why? There's no way that it. Another one. What did I do? I was just looking at it. I just wanted to show you the bunny and it just went nah. I'm avoiding bunnies at all costs. Ain't no way that happened twice. It's gonna happen a third time if I go near another bunny. But there was a black bunny in that same spot that I was, like, tempted to go over and show you, but, like, as well, but then that one just decided, nah. Bunny equals death, yeah. There's a bunny. Oh, okay, but there's, like, nothing for it to jump off of, so, like, what if, wait, like, bunny, oh, there's a bunny here, look at it, look at its little nose twitch, because I have flower, it will stay with me, because I have flower, it won't die. And now there's a little bunny. How? Wait. You know what? You can have this bunny. Okay, time to run away from the bunny before I kill more bunnies. That's a bunny here, too. Nothing for it to jump off of, you random pit of lava. No. I would actually just cry if a random pit of lava just spawned and killed it. If it just decided to die on that spot too, I would be sad as well. Put this away. Ow. There we go. Nope, I'm failing to run. Yippee. Okay, there we go. Okay, Haz. I'll check in a little bit. You know, I probably should get this out so when... Actually, maybe I should... Just let me sleep. There we go. I forgot that I turned the chat back on. One person bullies me for my username, I swear to God, you'll be the next bunny. I jerk. What's that? That's the glowy thing. I forgot what that's called. How many blocks do I have to travel? 2,000. Oh, fuck. There we go. Thank you for the hydrate, Wyatt. And thank you for the hydrate hands. Thank you for the head pats hands. How are you, Wyatt? How do I get through here? Wait, did I break that? No, I didn't. Okay. There we go. I've got a stick. I'm just gonna point out now, it will get to a certain point. 5 is the max. I will not drink any more than that, so you are wasting your points, Wyatt. I took the cooldown off by accident. Wyatt. I hate you. So mean to me. Why? You're also mean to me, actually, because you... Actually, no. Never mind. It's just wipe. Take it out back. Oh. Not you, Dwyer. Just Dwyer. I forgot that you guys didn't spam hydrates. You just put like two. How many hydrates did you redeem, Wyatt? Oh, that's a rock. Not you, Twy, I'm sorry. Hi, Newt. Why? Ain't no way am I going through and counting all of that. So, like, if you want me to drink all of that, you better start counting. I still probably won't, but like. Why did I take off the fucking cooldown on that? I am a fucking idiot. You know what? That's not gonna work. This way I go. That, I don't need to break that. 15 hydrates. No, 16 because of fish. Yippee. How do I add a cooldown to it? Fuck you, fish. Hold up. I don't have my laptop. Hang on. Hold it. Thank you for the head pat, Susky. Thank you for the follow. Did that work? I added a 10-minute timer to it. Did that work? I need to know. Fuck, do you mean surprisingly new? What do you mean I'm a gremlin? You bitch! You're a gremlin. Yet somehow I'm mean to you. You're both mean to me, Wyatt. You and you are both mean to me. Both bullies. fish. A fishy. Last time on my trip, I made drink the fucking 16, 17. Fucking. Jesus Christ. Do not eat it, Newt. You know what'd be great? If I've completely fucked up the coordinates to this, wouldn't be great, it'd be funny. And I'm going the completely wrong way. That is something I would do though. I wouldn't be surprised. It looked inside my mouth. That's nasty, Newt. You poor thing. Is it in range yet? Not really. I'm gonna cry myself to sleep tonight if I've gone the completely wrong way. I've also lost count of how much water I've drunk. Whoops. I didn't go the completely wrong way. Yeepee. Just gonna shove my boat over here. What the fuck is that? Is that tree? What am I on about? Wait, what am I doing with my. There we go. That's what I need. Where the fuck are you going, Leah? Here. Because I need coral. Because a while ago I decided to make a little pond, and we didn't know where coral was. I don't want to put axolotls in there because then they'd just kill all the fish as well. That'd be sad. Oh, yippee. That broke quickly. White, shut the fuck up. Oh, matter of fact, I'm turning the chat off again. How do I turn the chat settings? Never. I just get it from over here. I feel like I'm missing some context. Yeah. What do you mean? Like about what White just said? fish. Look at my username. That's what he means. It's my username. Unfortunately. And I'm bugged. Yippee. I don't know how much I need. That's not what I wanted to hit. Thank you for the headbutts, Twy. Fish. Oh, wrong thing. How much do I have in? Not anymore. You know, let's move to a different spot. Let's move over here. Stop fucking up my house. Some of us live in the sea, don't forget. I'm gonna continue fucking up your house. It belongs to me now. All belongs to me now. You reckon this is enough? Probably should get more of that. You know, I'll just take more pearl while I'm down here. Never enough. Indeed. I mean, technically, I could just come back here. Ah, shit. I feel like that should be enough. Have I left any? No. Okay. I wanna see if there's any pink fish. Are you a pink fish or not a pink fish? That's all I need. If I need more, I mean, I can always just come back over here. Right. Just gotta travel like 3,000 blocks. It's fine. I smell you through your... That is creepy, Jay. That is creepy. Mildly concerned. Oh, whoopsies. Don't knock on my walls when I'm sleeping, that's... no. Jay, I am scared of you. What? What the fuck? What the actual fuck? I'm scared of White and Jay now. Can I make this jump? I feel like I almost failed that, but it's fine. What the fuck is going on right now? Yeah, they scam me. They scam me too. They scam me too. Jay, why are you okay? Are you two like all right? When was your demonic chat? Okay, Nia. Oh. Hi, Shu. How are you? Oh, fuck. How's Minecraft? It's good. Comfy, what about you? I'm good. Just vibing. And Nir and Jay are being scary in my chat. Thank you for the head pats. Nir? Oh, did I say Nir? White and Jay. Newt is always scary. Probably why I added him in there. So Newt, White, and Jay are being scary. Yeah, when do you end? I don't know. Whenever I feel like it. I don't really have a time. Yeah, White has so mean. Yeah, he's a bit of a bully. Later, you don't say goodnight. That, what the fuck, Jay? that is, Leo. I'll say goodnight to you later, but I was saying what the fuck to the other part. I don't know if it's night or not. Well, or getting dark or not. Well, I mean that. Can I sleep yet? No. I'm too stupid for this game. Oh, fuck. Can't climb a fucking block. Where am I going? This way. Let's go this way. Nope. Okay, bye, Jay. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck again. Ah. Thank you for the gifted subway. Failing to climb over things in Minecraft, this is great. I'm so good at this game. It's a pink sheep. Oh. Hello, pink sheep. I want to bring you back with me, but I can't. Oh. How far away am I? Yeah, by the time I get there and back, it's going to be despawned. Damn. Yeah, I'll let it live. Anyways. Whoopsies. Didn't mean to break that. Oh well. Place it up there. I can't. But the bottom layer of this isn't technically water, is it? So I'm gonna need. Is that gonna work? There we go. Yeah, I'll just fill in all the water afterwards. Oh fuck, the water's messed up here. Yeah, very well. Let's see what Leah's up to right now in audio only mode. She winning. I'm currently decorating the pond. Just shoving coral everywhere and hoping it looks good in the end. Did you make it to the warm ocean biome already? Yeah, I did. If I feel like collecting more fish, I'm probably going to go back there. Maybe. Yeah, I feel like this looks fine, I guess. I just need to add seaweed to it. Yeah, I'm stealing bone meal from you and bones. I think I need more on this side. I kind of used it all over there. Whoopsies. I'm gonna get an up and frail now. Okay, new. Rest well. No nap, watch forever. Oh wait, does that spot need it? Nah, it looks fine. You guys think it looks fine? Should I add more to it before I add the fish in? What chest did I leave the fish in? Oh, this one. Okay. Look at them go. Oh, ripped up at the bottom. Not gonna lie, I feel like sooner or later they're just all gonna die. Just from existing in this fucking pond. If they do, I can always add axolotls in there though. Added interior to the house. It looks so cute now. Got a little table. There's just nothing up here still. Named them all, then they won't. Do we even have enough name tags? We have 5 name tags. We can name 5 fish. What should I name 5 of the fish? Ow. I don't know. Just think of names. Hang on, I'm gonna hide in this corner for a minute. No matter of fact, I'm just gonna hide up here because it's safer. And I will be back in a minute. I'm back. Okay, back to naming the fish. You know what? That's what we'll name them. Tom Perry. Oh my gosh. The goofy names, love it. Well, fishing. Okay. Dave. Yippee. We've got a names for a fish. Hopefully they haven't died already. No, they're all still in this corner. Well, they're popping around now. Was the pink one? Pink one is now Dave. So I feel like that can be the yellow one. Who did I give that to? Did I give that to you? I did. Who's Barry gonna be? Let me. There we go. Little red one. And then there's that one. There we go. We've got five of our fish named. Look at them go. Hopefully they won't die. That'd be sad. You know what I wonder? Do we have any more name tags? We might. Oh! He won't mind, right? You won't mind if I take those, right? Oh, I did not want to do that. More? No. Wait, how many more fish do we have to name? One, we've got them. One, two, three, four, five. Well, five in this group, and I don't know where the rest are. Or over there. Oh, hello. What the fuck? Should I name the rest of them? Should we name the rest of them, or should we just leave the other ones nameless for now and then name them later? Or another time? Because I still can go get more fish. Let me sleep. You had 11 buckets, 9 slots, so 10 fish total. Named 5. True that. So we just have 5 more to name, so we wouldn't need all 8 of them. So we can have 3 of his name tags back. I'm sure he wouldn't care. I'm the one that names things. Where'd they go? They're over there.
hiding from me. I want to put axolotls in here too, but I know that if they were together, the fish wouldn't survive. So maybe I won't do that. Would the axolotls eat them? Yeah. When axolotls see a tropical fish, or just any fish, it attacks it. I would put the axolotl that we have in there to show you, but I'd rather they didn't all die before I was able to catch the axolotl again. Yeah. However, got a few stacks of seeds. This entire area down to like that fence pole down there, I need to cover with wheat. And I also need to probably didn't need all of that, but could fill it with turtles and dolphins instead. Yeah, that's true. I feel like dolphins would die though. They just jump out. They do be a little silly like that. That I missed. This one. Okay. Don't need this much water all over the place, but we're gonna have it anyways. Axolotls have a 2-minute cooldown after killing passive mob. Oh, thought they just went on a killing rampage. There's one more that I need to fill in. Okay, yeah. Did I fill up an extra bucket? No, I didn't. There we go. I don't know if I should like outline the place before I just start doing everything else. No, yeah, I'll do that. I'll just have it go over to here. I was gonna go back. Do I not have a water? I don't have one close enough over here. Thank you. going all the way around. I feel like that, does that line up more? That does line up more. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough seeds to fill up this entire place. You know what? Would it be easier if I just... Nope, a lot easier. Nope, what the fuck? Oopsies. How does it go down to? Down to around maybe I do need more water lying around. Wrong button. Let me sleep. I'm just gonna be clicking this for a minute. There we go. Is there a zombie near me? I was underground. We're all good. Swear to God, if I get jumped by a zombie. Done with this, I'm probably gonna have to put a fence around the whole thing because mobs are gonna jump onto it. a goofy little outline going. Oh, wait. There we go. Where's the next marker thingy? It's up here. Maybe not that close. Why didn't I just jump on it? Not an easier. Just have it. Except this one does go over to here. My hoe is about to break. Oh no. I'm out of seeds. Damn, I really am gonna need a lot of seeds. There it goes. Oh, whoops, there we go. We have 41 more seeds that we can plant here. Check our chests if we have more seeds. Well, that was the last seed. Do I have any more in my backpack? No, I do not. Surely we'd have more wheat seeds, right? Damn. I mean, I know there's a little wheat farm over here. Maybe I could just move this now. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's a little more seeds in here. How are you? I'm alright. Hope the creating of the mines is going well. As we made a little pond earlier, or well, we didn't make the pond. I made the pond a while ago, but we just went to a warm ocean to get coral. Now we got a little cute pond. There's a few fish in there. Where'd the rest of our fish go? Oh, they're crowded. They're vibing in the corner. Yeah. Now we're just planting seeds because I'm planning on making this entire area wheat farm. Probably definitely need to add more little dots of water everywhere. And that is the last of the seeds that we have. I've got to fill in this entire area. Yippee. I need food. I don't know if there really is anything else we really need to do at the moment other than that. You know, since we don't really have anything else to really do today, I might just end it here. I'll probably do another Minecraft stream, probably on like Sunday. Because then I'd probably have more to do. For now, we're just gonna leave it at this. And find someone to raid. We're gonna raid Finch. Thank you everyone for joining. It has been fun. Go show Finch some support. She's a lovely person. Bye bye.